Hello students, so I'll teach you how to upload the assignment. Okay, so once you open it, you can just click on IT Technology 1. Okay, here you will find all the details. So here, assignment 1 for group 3. Okay, so you are all group 3. So what you are going to do, just click on the assignment 1. Okay, now here you have to submit the assignment. So for submitting, what you will do, click on this option. Here you have a document. So click on this. Okay, see, click on this assignment one document. The assignment will be opened in your computer. So just open it. Please do it in your computer. Okay, don't do it in your phones. Please do it in your computer. So now you can enable the editing. So once you enable it, what you are going to do, write your name, okay, your level 1, group 3, and your ID, okay, and which date you are submitting, write the date here. Then you have some questions here. So I have given some questions. So read out the questions and write the answers, okay. You can use internet, and which website you are checking, that website address has to be given here. Okay, and you can put the example. For example, give two examples of input device not including mouse and keyboard. So you are going to explain two input devices other than mouse and keyboard. Okay, so write the input device and write the description about it. Okay, and then answer all the questions. Okay, once you finish answering everything, save the file. Okay, what you have to do, you have to save the file. Okay, save it in your desktop. Okay, how you have to save? Go to file, save, go to your desktop. For example, this is your name. So you can write assignment, your name. What is your name? For example, Bashar. So write your name, Bashar. Okay, sorry, Bashar. And then you can save it in your desktop. Save. Now we have to upload it in the portal. So how to upload it in the portal? Go to the portal. You can say add submission. Okay, because now you didn't submit, now you want to submit. So say add submission, click on it, go to the file. Okay, go to the file, upload a file. Okay, choose your file, say choose file. Now go to the desktop and you select your file which you have saved, assignment Bashar. Say open, it will be open. Now you say upload this file, the file is uploaded. Okay, and now what you are going to do, you are going to say save changes. Okay, save changes. Okay, now what you can do is, your file is submitted. You mean, look at this, the file is there. After finishing this, you have to click submit assignment. Okay, if you are not clicking on the submit assignment, the assignment is not submitted. See the status here, it is showing draft not submitted. Okay, you click on the submit assignment, it will say submitted. Only if this is submitted, the file is submitted to me. Okay, so students, make sure you, once you upload the file, click on submit assignment. Okay, don't forget that. Only then the file will be submitted to the teacher and I can evaluate your assignment. Okay, in case if you have any doubts in uploading, please ask me. So please submit it before the deadline. If you are submitting later, I cannot give you marks. Okay, thank you so much.